can feel the intensity of this one. Total playoff atmosphere. We're underway. The Bandits get a hold of the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to Nylander. Takes the pass and puts it right over the crossbar.
This is why you have to be prepared for your chance. You don't know when it's going to come up. You get it, and you miss the net by that much.
Takes a shot. Turned aside with a glove by Lindberg. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still looking for our first goal. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Back to the blue line. Nice feed. From the point, and he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Sends a pass over, and he puts that one aside with ease. Grabbed along the board by Holmstrom. Fort Wayne's playing it through center. Puck grab by Holmstrom. Moves it to Joseph. Pass broken up. Here they come on the attack. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Fort Wayne's got it against the boards. Adirondack's got the puck. Looking for space inside the D zone. And now he tries to get it across to Sahorna. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Taken along the wall by Hickey. Feeds the puck to Klagula. Moves it quickly over to Andreoff. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Archibald's got it in the defensive end. Takes the feed ahead from the left side. Sends it to the middle. Takes it last. Puck picked up by Hickey. Gaining momentum up along the side. They fight for it along the boards. The Vikings gain control of the puck against the wall. Slick feed. Adirondack's got the puck behind the net. Couldn't complete the play. Way too much congestion blocks that. Slides it over with pace to Helgeson. Adirondack's got the puck inside the defensive zone. The Bandits scoop it up along the boards. Poked away in the neutral zone by Fasching. Keeps hold of the puck. Centering feed! And he denies that great opportunity there. Past the midway mark of the frame, the game is still scoreless. Offense zone faceoff and he wins the draw. And now it's grabbed by Legare. Taken by Bartrow. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Durandeau. Puck exits the zone. Bartrow's going to play it against the half wall. Adirondack's in transition. Quick shot! Oh, what a pad save by Skerrick! Bartrow's moving it ahead. And the puck skips away after that move.
He tries that extra move. I mean, sometimes it's okay. Sometimes you've got to just push the puck a little deeper. Now he's got a chance.
Quick feed to Durandeau. The Vikings have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Looking dangerous as they move along the boards. Fort Wayne's got the puck along the wall. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Gaining momentum along the wing. Shot! And that one flies over the net. And he hangs on just as time runs out.
And with that, the first period comes to an end. Both teams will have a chance to get a breather, and they'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long.
too surprised this game's scoreless. There's been very few shots on goal. No pace to it. It was really a sloppy, boring period.
Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Skarić's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. We're still in the early stages of this period. Still no score in this one. Fort Wayne's got it in the defensive zone. Tries to get the puck over to Terry. The Bandits played along the wing. Adirondack's got the puck along the boards. Couldn't connect on that pass. Scooped up along the wall by Zahorna. Looking to make something happen along the boards. The Bandits gain possession in their own end. Angles it over to Holmstrom. The Bandits looking against the half wall. Quick pass to Holmstrom. Puck sent across the blue line. And he denied that opportunity.
Really smooth stop here as he deflects this puck into the corner out of danger.
Adirondack's got a hold of the puck now. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Fort Wayne's got possession at center. The Bandits cross the line and gain the zone. The Vikings will play it from the defensive zone. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Fasching. Maintains possession. Fort Wayne's got a hold of it against the wall. Great pass from the left wing. Fort Wayne's got the puck against the half wall. Hanek's got it in the corner. Big save.
I like how he's able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
More than half the period left to play. We've still got zeros on the board. The Hornets won it in their own end. Archibald's got the puck along the wing. There's a solid collision. The Bandits have it now. Takes a shot. Oh, a true warrior to block that. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Fasching. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Pushes it across to Kajula. Adirondack's moving it up the ice. Kajula's got it in the offensive zone. Can't make the connection on the pass. The Bandits cross the blue line and are on the attack. Off the mask, and he keeps it out.
Looked like he didn't pick this puck up very early, and he reacted late, but he gets it right off the top of the mask. That one's going to sting.
Lindbergh's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James. He covers it up to kill the play.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. We're still scoreless. Adirondack's got a hold of the puck. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Bartrow. Adirondack's got the puck. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Fort Wayne's got the puck in their own end. Up along the wing. Handles the puck from the left side. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Some last second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Dumps it in. Fort Wayne's going to play the puck from behind the cage. With the bank pass. Adirondack's gained possession along the boards. Here's a short pass to Legare. Adirondack's got it in the neutral zone. Fort Wayne's got control of it now from their own end. Holmstrom's got the puck in his own zone. And he gives it over to Wotherspoon. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Moves it to Legare. Moves the puck. Oh, ball moved by the goaltender as he pokes it away. Fort Wayne's got a hold of it along the wall. The Bandits move it ahead. Excellent stick work on the play. The Bandits take it along the wall. Adirondack's looking to break out of their own end. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Ledoux. Quick shot. Oh, what a save with the glove by Skerrick. That, two periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the third period coming at you in moments. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you all the action. Period number three is set to get underway. We might start approaching the next goal win sort of department here as we are underway in the third, still scoreless. Moves it quickly over to Holmstrom. Can't connect. The Bandits have it against the wall. And that'll free up the puck. Here they come up along the wing. Adirondacks got possession of the puck. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Shot! And that's off target as it hits a body. Picked up along the boards by Chalowski. Fort Wayne's going on the attack as they gain the zone. Takes a shot! Makes the glove stop! Lindbergh's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Still scoreless in this one. Andreas won the draw here, and they'll go on the attack. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Adirondacks got a hold of the puck. Manages to hang on. Looks to get the puck over to Archibald. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. And the puck, he might have a step here. All alone! Oh, great defensive effort! Fort Wayne's trying to make something happen. Oh, trying to pick his corner and puts it off the outside of the post.
And how about a bounce? Would you seriously, James, call a goal sooner or later? This game doesn't have one, and that one goes off the goal post.
Oh, it's still looking to break the ice for that opening goal.
Oh, you don't get many chances like this, James. That thing has to be on the net. He can only shake his head as that scoring chance doesn't even turn out to be dangerous.
The Bandits have it now. Quick feed to Reinke. Picked up along the wall by Archibald. Takes it to the net. Fantastic save.
Skerrick's brilliance on display here. Great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
Picking up momentum across the zone here on the right side. Slides the puck over to Olsen. With possession along the wall. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. And that's broken up. Adirondack's got the puck along the wall. Slides it across to Olsen. A chance! Good stand-up hit on the play. Through center along the wing. Shot, nothing doing. Quick pass to Fasching. Lindbergh's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Past the halfway mark of this period, still looking for our first goal. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Sends the pass over. Good fight for the puck along the boards. Poked away by Reinke. Looks to pass it to Lizotte. Gets the puck in deep. The Bandits gain possession along the wall. From the right side, takes the pass. And they keep the pressure on. Takes control of the puck. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. The Vikings scoop it up along the boards. Oh, excellent use of the stick as he knocks that one away. Adams explores his options in the corner. Oh, love the defensive stick work there to poke that one away. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Devane's got it now deep inside his own end. Adirondack's got the puck along the boards. Turns it away. There's the whistle as the puck stopper elects to hang on. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Under a minute to go in the third. Bolduc's lugging the puck. And now it's grabbed by Terry. Oh, what a stop on the play! Adirondack's got it in their own zone. That pass goes a little sideways. Fort Wayne's got possession here in the offensive zone. Moves it to Kajula. Broken up by Hickey. Here's a short pass to Holmstrom. Fires it! And that's blocked from someone in front. Adirondack's got a hold of the puck now. Fort Wayne's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Gains the zone through the middle. Great reach with the poke check. And that's stolen by Kajula. And it's a quick pass to Joseph. What a save by Skerrick!
Effective save there. You make the stop, yes, but that puck's in the corner where there's no danger now.
And there's the buzzer bringing regulation time to an end. Still tied up. We've got overtime in moments. The moment of truth has arrived. Overtime is set to go. Looking for heroics here as they get underway in overtime. Shot, turns it, scores! There's your overtime winner! He's out! They scratched and they deserve that win tonight.
It's a long series, but it's always nice to get the first goal of the series. They're in the back of the net first.
Well, I certainly had a great time, and from all of us here at EA Sports, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks so much for spending your time with us here this evening, and we will see you at the next playoff game.